Australia's defence family want a fair go from the federal government. Simply, it is about fixing their unfair superannuation indexation formula. It's time to give a fair go to the soldiers, sailors and airmen who have served our country.
All we're asking is, hey, give us a fair go. Right? It amazes me that all this time has gone by and nothing has happened. In the early 70s, the federal government of the day seen the anomalies in the Act, so they closed down the DFRB board, put all the money over in consolidated revenue, and said, we'll fix the problem. For years and years, they were fixing the problem, and it never got fixed, so they handed back and formulate another board. Right? But they didn't give them the money back. The whole campaign, what we're going for, and what is there now, is look, the Australian public, you've just got to realise that this has been hanging around too long. It looks bad. We're the gladiators, or ex-gladiators, right? We are protecting our country, and I think now is the time for the government to get up and say, well done, fellas, now here's your superannuation, get it all online.
Read more at dfwa.org.au.